So he explicates Ren in terms of being in one body with things. So this is kind of innovation, as in the ancient, in the classical Confucianism, they didn't mention this. So this is something new come up with by Cheng Hao. So he thinks Ren means completely in one body with things. Or you can say being Ren means the state of being completely in one body with things. So more particularly, it means the feeling, it means feeling what people and things feel, and simultaneously regarding the feeling as one's own. It also regards the others the same as oneself. And we will take care of them as we take care of oneself. So I suggest that this is kind of empathy involved in this kind of conception of being in one body with things. And Ren. And we look at the third one, that when four limbs are not Ren, the vital force no longer penetrates the four limbs. And therefore they are no longer parts of the self. So in the Chinese thinking, they think there's a qi running through the body, in fact the whole world. But let's focus within the body. So if the qi cannot penetrate the part, then it brings no signal to the part. Okay. So if it runs through, then if there's something painful here, then you can feel. As the qi will embroil your heart, but there's all pain is painful here. But if the qi is not running through this, and then you hit it, it's no feeling. Okay, we find it kind of very usual in our daily lives. So it's just like that the qi is not penetrating. And then the medical or the doctors will say that it's not good. So if when the things are recognized as one's own, just like this hand is mine, then I will take care of it. Okay, there is nothing one without two for. So if the things are not part of the self, naturally they are not of concern of it.